humble pranams at the lotus feet of our Divine Mother Sai. Saira, happy Teacher's Day to all. It is said that mother is the first and the best teacher of a child. And we are fortunate to have a Divine Mother Sai as our greatest teacher. In 1992, I was in Vrindavan for summer course. Swami used to give discourses in the evening. And during one such discourse, Swami said, "You ask me for money, education, children, etc. But I have not come to give you all this. For what is written in your destiny, you will get. For what is destined shall be given." So what is that Swami wants to give us? I have realized that whenever Swami used to give discourses, he used to address the gathering as Prem Swarup Jnana, embodiments of divine love, or Vidyatma Swarup Jnana, embodiments of divine Atma. And it is true, we are indeed embodiments of divine Atma and embodiments of divine love. And that is what he wants us to realize. Swami wants us to realize our true nature, our true self. He has been guiding us, he has been teaching us the principles that we are supposed to follow that will lead us to self-realization. Some are very simple that he tells us, a very simple way, like help ever hurt never. He said, you cannot always oblige, but you can talk obligingly. Service to man is service to God. Swami has been teaching us always that engage yourself in selfless service. He himself is an example in front of us. Free education for all, for boys and girls, super speciality hospital, water project. All these activities taken by Shasatisai organization shows us and gives us an example and teaches us that we must also engage ourselves in selfless service so that we become more humble and certainly we become a better person. And the path that Swami has shown us, if we follow that, we will surely one day realize our true self. And I pray to Bhagwan on this day and always, oh dear Mother Sai, lead us from illusion to illumination. Jai Sai.